Okay, we connected again. We back? We back? Excellent. I love it when my internet decides. I'm gonna go take a nap real quick. Showing noises. I can never pronounce Antimonypoia, or however the hell you pronounce it correctly. Antimonypoia, or whatever the hell it's called. When you make a word that's based off of just literally the sound of the thing. But Spectacoo, I don't know if he came up with it himself, or like heard somewhere else, but Spectacoo has an Antimonypoia, I have to look up the pronunciation for that later, of like when a dog goes, he goes, Ahim! It's the funniest thing. Listen, I've been watching a lot of Spectacoo. It's rubbing off on me. My voice is just like an amalgam of like a little bit of myself and like three different streamers. I'm seasoned with various streamer accents that I absorb. Salty Sugar, German 185, Spectacoo. Let me activate my power! Am I really about to die to wormgrass? Really? I just died to wormgrass. Adding so many deaths to my run. I had like none of them before this. Probably just in post. Is that what in post is? Whatever. While I'm editing. Because I'm going to eventually turn all these streams into videos. When I'm editing, I'll like count the deaths. Yo, what up, Firebug? Yeah. I'm still alive. Doesn't seem very alive. Whoa, whoa. Wait, no, no, no. Ah! That pipe is evil. Whoever put that there, like, actively wants to be dead. It was like a cyan lizard ass move. Still like cloudy in the snowy weather, even though the snow is slowly starting to melt and be blown away. But bro, I love winter, kind of like snowy weather. Kind of really tempted to go see if I can pick up my prescription like tonight, and specifically go like at 8 o'clock at night when it's dark to go pick up my prescription for the pharmacy. It's like right down a couple blocks away. It's not very far. Pick up the food from the other place right now. I'm gonna give a shit. God, I'm gonna die there again. I brain blasted. Oh no, please move. I brain blasted one of those so hard it ended up all the way over there. Incredible. A little ledge, most difficult of things. Okay, well, I gotta go there now. No, 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 wait, I was trying to do the freaking thing. No! I love how the hitbox on the red centipede is generous as fuck, but the neurospurt? Nah. Couldn't make an arrow sculpture hitbox generous. No, no. OCD. No. Yeah. Go. No. Oh, okay. No, I threw the fire egg. Don't you love eating a safety hazard? go? Well, that's my cue to leave. Oh, please don't clog the pipe, though. No, you can actually clog the pipe right now. No, not that. Oh, I need that though. And then which way was it? Shelter down here. Shelter. Partially eroded the sun. The rocks are partially eroded. Very quiet, but I'm actually thinking about like really pensive existential shit. Like, what actually happens when you ascend? Do you just literally just cease to exist? Do you like become like a void juice mind upload maybe? And it's like thinking about like the difference between like religious mind preservation and like imagined scientific possible mind preservation. Yeah. And thinking about like how like the religious approach typically tends to like almost imagine like a mind upload type service, but like built into the fundamental forces of the universe, you know, which makes it really durable. Cause that's the one issue with a mind upload, is really you're just putting your consciousness in a different body. Something happens to where your mind is physically uploaded, you know, I could go a little owie. It's interesting to think about. Woo! Woohoo! Yahoo! Oh, hi, Skylar. I hope I didn't just kill myself because I wasted time extending Skylar. Okay, good, I'm good. Eat Skylar. Skylar is delicious and nutritious. Eat him. Sorry, Skylar. It's true. Getting pretty good at aiming that. Alright, what's this way? Oh, Jen. Taking it. There is one, you know, insanely durable, built into the fundamental forces of the universe, mind upload of sorts. And that's, the fact that information, as far as we are aware, cannot be created or destroyed. So, the, like, after effects that you create just by living and existing, those are gonna persist. Even long after you're dead, or any mind uploads are gone. I can't reach down there. Blast him. Blast Skylar over there too. Skylar is gonna become a problem any minute. I did such a good job with the special effects for that. It's great. Is that another one? Is that fucking another one coming out over? Yeah, they got the little sky peach. Something is what it's apparently called. Is that going on? Oh, it's Firebug. Alright. I got places to be, Firebug. Nowhere else the other way? Nope. This room looks really cool. I love like the red sky, it's so menacing. This has such like a powerful aesthetic. It's just got a real strong look to it. Whoa. So orange. Possibly the single orange screen I've seen in the entire game. Thankfully, this guy has only one Pokemon. Get good, brah. Oh, I left the food in here. Oh, nice. A rock from a pupa. There's something below me that I need to the point of interest below. I don't think that one came anywhere. It's like a simple screen around. Echo room, but no echo. Is that power pipey thing in there? Whoa. There was nothing there! What is this shit? Right, I have to go up these. riding my car. I'm eating while driving. I gotta count their meals birds. I think it's probably like, fuck is this place? Okay, sorry. Oh man, I can't even eat the corns. Duh, that's a lot of them. Also, my headphone fell out. Oh golly fuck. No! God fucking. Where was I going with the other path? Well, I kind of presume up is where I'm going. Was it? could store the goodies in here. Considering I'm going in the other direction. So I think that's that shelter from the exterior. We're gonna have to stop soon. Cause yeah, the stream starts soon. I didn't expect this to take that long. Wow. I'm gonna have to do the secret next time. Get good, gamers. No more messing around. The problem is I want to explore the path. This is the wrong way. It was down, right? Or am I an idiot? A fool. I think it was up. Yeah, well, I went backwards. I'm gonna go backwards. I'm gonna take that shelter again. So I think that room is upside down, because I could see a conveyor belt on the roof.
How many days have I spent down here?
Several of them clipped through the wall. Do you see that? Alright, let's check this thing out. Squid potatoes. Ooh, I'm so scared. Some squid potatoes. Hey, no, 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 no. I didn't think about that. I didn't think they would attack me. They didn't attack me last time. Oh, what a cunt. Evil. Wake up and smell the guardian. So you got to shock the guardian. That would be pretty pog of him. Aw, oh, man, I blasted them all out into the stratosphere. They're just gone. Can I even get over there to get them? No! No food for me. I'm gonna go blast that guy and leave. Wait, you guys aren't gonna bother me, right? Wait, is there even anything in this room? What? Oh. Oh, it's the chimney room. I think Pebbles is gonna be there, or do you think it's gonna be like gone? I think it's like a wacky dream ass zone. Oh? That looks suspiciously Pebbles still here. No, corn though. I regret not eating. Oh, you want me to go down. Uninterrupted time from murking this guardian. I think that's the ping to make the line notification, so as soon as I get to a shelter, we're gonna stop the blast firebug. I'm not taking a fire egg with me this time. I don't wanna risk, after all this, throwing the fire egg. Oh wait, I think I have to go over there. I think that's where the guardian is. Yeah, he's over here. Out of my way. I think that shelter's here. Yes. What the shit? Okay, I think we're gonna find out what's up with that. Later. What the fuck? I just want to store up food. That is extra trippy, and it's slanted. What in the fuck? Okay, we're gonna find out what's up with this tomorrow. Probably not precisely tomorrow. The next time I have the opportunity to stream, it's been very opportunistic lately. Because I started the job, and I just kind of like... Listen, I'm bad with schedules, so with RuneWorld, especially since I want to like play it every single opportunity I have, it's just whenever I have time, gonna RuneWorld. Generally around 3-ish though, usually. Sometimes earlier, sometimes later, depends. But yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go scuttle over to Panda's stream. She's playing Undertale, and I'm really excited to see that. And, yeah. So, thank you everyone for coming. Hope you had a good time watching me flail around in Rubicon. And, I hope you all had a, good night or day, and, see you. We'll see you then. And, if you want, you can follow me over to Panda's stream. I have her channel linked in my About section, under recent links. So you can, kind of, like, do, like, a little funny Twitch to YouTube rate. Radio. Bye.